Hi everyone, welcome back to my videos. Macam biasa, hari ni kita nak buat video pasal basikal. And sebab tu je yang aku tahu, basikal. Tak ada lah. So hari tu ada kayu hari besok nak test bib baru. Baru beli dekat Plan A, bib seamless. Benang ada kat tengah je, dekat belakang tu, dekat tengah, dekat depan satu. And then dia macam ni lah, dia punya jahit lah, dia punya jahit. So tengok dia pakai macam style. Lepas tu pergi kat Plan A punya kedai, pergi pegang-pegang sikit, tengok padding dia pun macam tebal dia kan. So terasa lah nak pergi beli sebab ada bajet lebih sikit. Sebab bib pun dah habis lunyai lah semua, bib pun dah lama. And tengok Plan A punya okay, harga pun tak mengarut sangat macam Rafa, Black Sheep and all those fancy brands. Ni local brand, kita support local brand sekarang. Bib shot ni kita kena try and error lah. And then I tried Plan A punya bib. So far so good. Hari tu first time pakai on website day. Ada ride, short ride lah dalam 2 jam setengah. Pergi cari coffee dekat PJ. Tapi semua kedai tutup. So kena lah pergi cari coffee dekat McDonald's. Tapi okey lah, McDonald's punya coffee pun not bad. Korang just watch the video dulu. So lepas ni aku cakap sikit lah pasal Bib Shorts tu, apa feature dia, apa yang best, apa yang kurang best, and why should you get it.
Back. Ingat nak buat jauh sikit, tapi wah, tak tahu nak pergi mana. And then Hakim, Hanif ajak pergi minum kopi kan. Kita layan lah. Ni nak jumpa Jepar dekat tak tahu mana. Kalau nampak mana entah. Test Bib baru Plan A ni, yang seamless tu. Macam cun. Target dapat 2 jam setengah, 3 jam. Okay lah. Okay, Hakim dah start dah dia punya explorer dia.
Explorasi.
Kita dah nampak dah apa akan jadi depan ni lagi. Dia kata, eh sini boleh, sana boleh.
Pancak, oh, sebab mana si Ali.
Betul ke, Brengo?
Satu member jenis air. Member jenis corner tak kasi signal. Okay, 1 hour update. Dalam kosong kat BJ. And bib ni cun. So far so good. Fitting best. Air dia masuk kiri pula. Baru sejam. Tengok jadi after 2 hours tengok apa jadi. Mana? Lepas medic feather kita cari ya, kopi betul-betul sikit. Biar Hakim saya masuk kerja. Sekarang ni masuk balik federal. Tak tahu nak pergi mana. Kedai kopi tutup. Nak pergi park the roadblock. Masuk balik federal. Jadi sebab Hakim kerja, bagi dia balik elok. Lepas tu kita cari kopi yang mana-mana elok sikit.
Halo. Hari ni kita kat federal highway ni. Saya lapar ni. Tapi itulah. Tak tahu lah makan bila ni. Dah lapar sangat lah ni. Mau tak bagi keluar dah. Kantor main syabut.
Okay, so far sejam setengah kayu. Bip ni not bad. Seamless. Very, orang kata pakai ni rasa macam bogel lah, tak pakai bib, cuma ada padding kat bawah. Macam pakai Pampers. Okay lah.
Haa, ada mari.
Apa?
Ni.
Okay.
Kau tutup tu, kau buka
sel.
Apa tu ni, sucker wheel. Sakit mata untuk tengok. Tukar tu.
Tapi tak boleh lepas.
Terima kasih, Nek. Terima kasih
tukar. Tukar. Walaupun dia nak balik rumah.
Walaupun nak balik rumah, member tegur. Sendiri pun rasa macam tak sedap lah.
Macam what the fuck is this, man?
It's like a wheel. Okay, kau beli apa, Kim? BTS.
Beli breakfast.
Itu BTS?
Ha. Beli BTS lah.
Eh,
BTS
kedai mana buka ni? Insya Allah.
Kedai apa?
Ha.
Kedai apa?
Kedai kopi.
Acak lah.
Buka lah, right? Come on. Dari tepi highway macam Pakai Meadow.
John Doe.
social distancing dengan community.
Sakai cyclist.
Alright. So update. Dah 2 jam setengah dah kayu. Cukup lah, tak tahu nak pusing mana lagi. Target 2 jam setengah to 3 hours. So dah dapat 2 jam setengah. The Bibs. Oh, it's kind of comfortable. Tak ada apa-apa rasa saddle sore or anything. Super nice actually. Honest lah, honest. Sebab ni beli sendiri kan. Dia punya pad kind of wide, kind of thick, and tak brushing. I think I'm just gonna end the video over here. See you guys back in the studio, okay?
Okay, itulah cerita dia hari Wesak hari tu. Ride macam mana. Tiba-tiba Hakim ajak sana sini dia punya explorer dia. Tapi dapatlah try whip shot baru kan. Which is surprisingly okay, sedap pakai. Ni bib dia. Talk about the bib shots yang aku baru beli hari tu and sekarang dah test a few times. So tapi dalam video ni baru test kali. My first impression is it's very comfortable. Very comfortable and bila pakai dia rasa macam bogel. Sebab apa rasa macam bogel? Sebab dia tak ada benang. Dia tak ada stitch. So bila korang pakai bib, first thing you will perasan is the stitching dekat ni kat bawah ni, peha. Di sini tak ada. Tak ada. And then bila tarik kat atas, second thing korang akan perasan dekat pinggang tu tak ada stitching. Tak ada stitching. Betul dia terus sambung dekat dia punya apa nama benda ni? Benda ni lah, tak tahu apa nama. Bila dah pakai apa semua, you will notice that you have nothing on your sides, nothing dekat peha and nothing dekat pinggang. So dia macam free sikit, tak ada apa nak kacau. Sebab yang tu tak kisah sangat. And then when you're on the bike, tak perasan pun. Even though ada stitching ke tak ada stitching pun, when you're on the bike tak perasan sebab tengah kayu basikal. So masa kat kedai hari tu ada pegang-pegang padding dia, which is thick, tebal. And for my preference, dia kena wide. Sebab kalau dia too narrow, nanti dia macam boleh tersepit sikit dekat celah kangkang tu. So these bib shorts are wide. Satu kat buntut memang wide. Dan daripada buntut ni, nampak dia buntut macam saddle kan. So it goes down to the celah kangkang, which is where you spend 90% of your time on the saddle. Kat sini, belakang sini. Dan ni pun penting. Sebab apa? Dia ada padding. Padding sini sampai depan. Dia ada backup juga lah kat sini. So that you don't feel the brushing. Hui, kalau kena brushing macam ni tengah kayu, sakit. And then itulah. I haven't tried this in the rain yet. Mungkin nanti bila MCO dah habis, we can try this again outdoors in the rain. So far so good. Dia punya feature dia, yeah, it's seamless. Padding tebal, padding lebar, and dia tak ada brushing. So that's my preference. I am very particular about bib shorts. Sebab kalau bib short tu tak sedap, bagilah free macam mana pun takkan pakainya. Sebab kita takkan enjoy the ride kan. Even though what, 1 hour ride pun, kalau bib short tu tak sedap, memang takkan sedap sampai bila-bila lah. Harga dia is about $399 dekat plan A. Tapi kalau pakai discount code Riaushan ataupun Zalika, dapat lah 10% off. We ride with Yao. Kalau Zalika, we ride with Salika kot ke Wirat with Ducati apa, tak ingat. So yeah, this is not the paid review. I bought this using my own money. Cuma tak ada content apa nak buat, kita buatlah content bib baru beli. Ha. So probably I'll be testing this bib shorts again on my next video. Sebab my next video is me and Asfa and Muaz riding 5 laps of the Dragonbacks loop dekat rumah. Sebab tak boleh nak keluar daerah, kita kayuh dalam daerah tapi buat banyak lap. So satu lap tu sebab 20 km and banyak bukit. And yeah, I think tu je for this video. Tak nak drag korang lama-lama. And probably see you on my next video. And as usual, thank you guys for watching. Kalau yang belum subscribe, tolong subscribe. Kalau yang dah subscribe, please like, share and also comment apa-apa yang nak cakap, apa-apa yang nak tanya. Just let me know in the comments below. So, yeah, see you guys on my next video. Peace!